Hey guys, and welcome to the last stream of the Ski Challenge 2015. And welcome to the end of the race in Garmisch. Hello? Good. Now let's see whether we can improve on our time one more time in this last hour, and then we're gonna close the chapter Ski Challenge 15 for good and wait for the Ski Challenge 16 at the end of this year, in case that's gonna be a thing, which I don't doubt will be a thing, because it's always been a thing. In any way, I probably shouldn't check whether my stream's working while I am actually playing. That's kinda slow. Yeah, that's what I thought. Damn it. Okay, whoa! Oh. Haven't hit that gate in a while. Really, game. I gotta check something real quick. Really? Okay, for some reason, Nightbot won't. Oh, there we go. Now it says Key Challenge 15. For some reason, the stream said The Binding of Isaac Rebirth this game. Well, that's the thing when Twitch doesn't know the game you're playing. Nightbot can still put it in there. For some reason. Although, if I try to update my dashboard with Key Challenge 15, Twitch tells me they don't recognize the game. For some reason Nightbot has, like, special rights. That's pretty much the biggest reason why I use Nightbot. It's not like I actually need a moderator bot in my chat. It's never that crowded. But still. Also, it's fun to use for custom commands. Yeah, and that is a shit run. Yeah, in any way, I'd love if Twitch made, like, an option at least to add games to their library without, like, having to submit a game to a certain, like, archive site that no one ever uses. Because they use, like, a site for their like, a list of games that are available for that. But anyway, I should probably concentrate on getting a better time here. Wow, nice. Really? Kind of feels like the stream in Kids Pool. Because that was more resetting than anything else as well. I'm a moron. Really? Would you please Stand up if I tell you to. Okay. Shit. Well, at least I get to see where I'm where I currently am in the ranking. Okay. Believe it or not, that's still not the worst result we had this season. Even if it stays like that. Worst result was in Vangen 1951 or something like that. That's unfortunately nowhere near my personal best. Wow, 210. That's more like it. There we go. Come on, bullshit. That was anything but fast. Unfortunately. Yeah. Wow, how did I lose a second in that part? That's unreasonable. That's an that's a totally unreasonable amount of time loss. Oh my god. I can't pronounce your username, but hi. And by now it's three people watching. And thank you for the follow. Really? Right into the fucking gate. And that's why I usually don't check my split time there, because I go right into the gate if I do. I go right into the gate if I don't as well, apparently. Half a second ahead, how... Okay, we've entered the part of the race where my own times don't make sense to me. 28763, nice. At least now I'm definitely among the top one, top 2000. At the end of the race, because I doubt that many people will actually get a better time in that in the remaining like 3/4 of an hour. Actually, more like half hour. Hey, PP brother. Oh God. Don't read chat while playing. That's like my death in gaming. Reading chat while streaming a game. Press T instead of R. Okay. Coordination 0. If I crash into that gate one more time today, Since when's that a steel gate? Because, you know, I can, like, go right through this one and that one. What? So either like Twitch is glitching out for me, or my dashboard is telling me that it's off, that my stream is offline. Now it doesn't anymore. Weird. Wow, that was slow. That was really slow. Hey, Dream Girl. How about I stop fucking up for a moment? Not quite the velocity I wanted here. Yeah, quite definitely not. Well, not quite. Well, would you look at that? Dahu is actually not first for once. Gonna be nice to see if that changes. Since he did win every other race. That was slow. It was too early. We don't talk about those last two. Come on, game. Really? I feel like playing the fucking Lost in the Binding of Isaac with the amount of R pressing going on. I wasn't... Kate didn't realize that that was a fucking steel gate. That was more like it. Damn it. Kate didn't crash into that one yet, I think. Well, I'm glad we only have like 12 minutes to go till the end of the race. Not fast enough. Well, at least still top one, top 2,000. Yeah, we should have like. Maybe 10 minutes left. Really, game. I shouldn't need to stand up there. Also, I'm not holding right ever when crashing into that gate. I didn't know we had magnetic gates. Apparently we do. You bet I'm tired. Not tired of the game per se, but I'm tired because I kind of pulled an all-nighter last night. Watching someone else stream. For that, I'm playing actually pretty damn well. 1369, my favorite position. Underranking. Not what you think. Hey, 5 minute warning. Never been so glad to see that. It's the final countdown. Oh God, I thought I'd crash. Okay, I'd say we have time for exactly one more try. If we don't get that through, we might as well stop. Or we crash early enough that we still manage to start in time. That's of course also a possibility. More than once, even. Damn it. Slow. Okay, I think, yep, we're out of time. So, I guess I guess this is it for the Ski Challenge 2015 then. So yeah, at least top 2,000 in every race, which is pretty damn nice. I don't think I actually managed to do that last year. I don't remember for 2013. Not even trying anymore, by the way. I won't get to the finish line anyway. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 crash. Or just a disqualified screen. Well, all that's left to say for me is thank you guys for being here for the streams. Thank you for taking part in the duels. Thank you for just giving this Let's Play series and the streams a huge amount of support, and I hope I'll see you throughout the year in my other Let's Plays, and if not there, then for sure at the Ski Challenge 16. So, yeah. I'd say with that, the Ski Challenge is done. And so is the stream. And I'll see you over on YouTube or in the next stream or next year for the next Ski Challenge, whenever. Bye.